kilo. That's all coming up tomorrow on Wake Up Today. It's been nearly two decades since the Ala Wai Canal has been dredged.
Work to remove silt and sediments from the canal will start later this month. The state didn't give an exact start date, but says work hours will be from 7 in the morning until 10 at night, Monday through Saturday. Activities like paddling may be impacted, and it'll take the rest of the year to finish the project.
Crews will take out 186,000 cubic yards of material from the canal. It'll be towed to an EPA-approved deep ocean site. The dredging will cost more than $21 million.